real quick. How is our instruction when it comes to the short game? Okay. How has what we've been going over improved your pre-swing thought? Okay. What is it that we're thinking about prior to hitting our chip shot?
Prior to hitting that chip shot, thinking keep that head high and level throughout the swing. Keep those arms loose. Using that bounce, just opening it wide open. And turning through the shot.
Okay. So not giving up on it. Pre-swing, we're focusing on head high.
Yep.
And not dropping that right shoulder.
Yeah. Okay. Opening the club face.
Opening our club face using the bounce. How about in-swing thought?
In-swing thought is keeping the head high.
Maintaining that position. Good.
Being loose with my hands and turning all the way through.
Okay. So accelerating through the golf ball.
Right.
Where again, prior, before we started to get... Okay. Opening the club face was new for you.
Yeah.
Right? Again, maintaining low ball position or ball flight, that was kind of what you were gearing more towards.
Yeah. Everything before was something like, very like that.
So we're building that confidence, open club face. Again, with the swing, maintaining acceleration through the golf ball.
Yeah.
Okay, letting the club face